Hello, I'm Richard Gillespie with Integrated Access Control Services out of Bristow, Virginia. I'm the president of the company and the owner of the company. I've been doing access control since 1991, so from pulling cable to designing systems all over the world. We recently had a remote site that they needed wireless readers, and we found a manufacturer that had them, and we launched them. And they were good. They worked for about 2 to 3 months, and then it got cold. It got down to about 32 below with the wind chill factor, and the readers locked up. So we immediately scrambled to try to find another product. We couldn't find another product because we didn't know about Cypress. And then we had to hardwire all the readers, which cost a lot of money with conduit and cabling, and the doors were down. It was a big mess. Then, after that situation was taken care of, we went on a search for a new wireless reader device, and we found Cypress. So it's the 56 series, I believe is what you guys call it, the long range. It has an external antenna. We tied it into a Mercury-based hardware system, and the nice part was the Wigan output. So it actually allowed us to use the Prox reader, and it allowed us to use the pin pads as well. But as long as you have power and line of sight, it works really, really, really well. And our customer's really happy with it. We love the product. It's great.